How to apply for a certificate and manage your certificates on Hikvision e-learning. When you passed the exams under a certification, you will find the Apply for a Certificate button on the Certification Detail page. Click the Apply for a Certificate to confirm the information you have filled before. To ensure the right spelling of your name on the certificate, please check and edit here. Then submit your application. Once submitted, just wait for the administrators to approve the application and you will be notified of the results within 3 business days. When you get the certificate, where can you find it? Log in to Hikvision e-learning and go to the My Learning page. Then you will find all your certificates. The historical certificates you got before e-learning was released have been migrated. It only needs you to log in with the same email address you used to apply for your historical certificates, and then you can also find them in My Learning. If you can't recall your email address, please contact us at elearningglobal@hikvision.com. You can also query your certificates on Hikvision's official website with the certificate number. Go to the Support, Training, Certification Query. Input your certificate number and you will find the certificate information. The valid period of General Security Certificate is 5 years, while the Hikvision Security Certificate is 2 years. When your certificate is close to expiration, you will get a reminder email. You can go back to e-learning to learn the courses and pass the exams to renew your certificate. Try to get your first certificate on Hikvision e-learning now. Hikvision e-learning platform. Renew knowledge. Refresh vision.